Yo, in this video, I will show you how to completely customize your Windows 11. So, the first thing that I really like to do is to customize our look of Windows 11 cursor. So, jump straight to your web browser and here just simply search on Google Windows 11 cursors or Windows cursors. And here I found really nice cursor, which is actually Windows 11 cursor concept on DeviantArt from Rosea92. And here we have light and the dark version of this cursor. Simply on DeviantArt, you should be logged in into your account. And here simply click download arrow to download this cursor. Here you have the zip file, click show in your folder or in downloads folder. Here simply click extract all and click extract. In this extracted folder, simply pick your preferred option of the cursor. Simply I will pick the light version and here we have this specific cursor files. Here on the install file, you will click right click on it, show more options and click install to install this cursor. Click yes. And simply here we have the most properties settings. Currently it is set to none and you will set Windows 11 cursor slide by Jeffrey Creations. Click apply, click yes, and right now you should see that you have your brand new cursor. And as you already probably know, Microsoft decided to remove the options to put your taskbar on Windows 11 on which side of screen you would want. So to fix that, we will actually use WinIRO trigger to fix this issue. So just simply download WinIRO tweaker from winiro.com and here you will launch the setup.exe file in the downloads folder. Simply click WinIRO tweaker, right click, click extract all, click extract, go to the extracted folder and simply click on the setup file. Click more info on the Windows protected your PC tab and click run anyway. Click yes, click next, click next. Accept the agreements, click next, click next, click next, click next, and click install. Right now I will just pick here the option to run WinIRO tweaker and also uncheck visitiro.com for latest news. Click finish and right now your WinIRO tweaker should start. Here you also have some license agreement and I will just simply pick agree option. Click yes to open WinIRO as administrator. So here we have some Windows 11 options. For example, we have classic taskbar option to enable our classic taskbar from Windows 10, but as I tested this feature before, it actually didn't work. So one thing that it works is taskbar size. So here we can pick system default, small, normal, or large. For example, you can set your taskbar size to the small option, which isn't actually available in Windows 11 settings anymore. So click restart Explorer exit to actually change your Windows 11 taskbar size. And as you can see, we have the currently small size of our taskbar, but we can also put normal, which is also system default, and also large one. So here we have the large option as well, but I really like the small one, so I will just pick the small one for my personal preference. So the taskbar location is another setting that isn't available in Windows 11, but it is available on WinIRO trigger. So taskbar location left and the right are currently broken. So these two options aren't currently working, but the bottom one and the top one should work just fine. For example, if I put taskbar location to the top and I restarted the Explorer, right now you should see that we have Windows taskbar at the top. But as you can see, we have also broken our start menu. And if you want to, you can easily go back to the default Windows 11 option. Just simply select the bottom option and click restart Explorer. So if we go to the Windows settings right now and under personalization tab, here you can select your theme to apply. So here we have some themes from Windows 11 library and are also pre-installed. And here is our preview of the theme. So for example, if we go to the background tab first, here you can change your personal background. So here we have the picture option, solid color and slideshow. So for example, the slideshow, your pictures will actually change for let's say 10 to 15 minutes. So here we also have recent images that are also included in our Windows 11 themes, and also we can choose individual photo from your Windows or let's say your disk. Here we have the option to fit your desktop image. For example, the default option is set to fill, but we can set it to fit, stretch, tile, center and span. But I think that the default option fill is the most accurate one. And if you are enjoying the content so far, a sub to the channel and like this video like there is no tomorrow. I would really appreciate that. Thank you. So if we go to the themes options right here, we also have the desktop settings on this Windows 11. We can simply remove our recycle bin from the desktop. So simply uncheck it right here and click apply, and your recycle bin icon should be gone from your desktop. If we go back to our personalization tab, here we already went to the background, and we have also color options as well. For example, here you can choose your preferred Windows 11 mode. Here currently is set on light, but you can either choose your dark or either custom options. For example, choose your default Windows mode. Currently is set on light, as I said before, and you can also set your default app mode. For example, you can set it to the dark, and as you can see, the settings color just change. So transparency effects is another thing. So if you have the poor graphics performance on your Windows, you can simply turn this setting off to have more performance of your GPU. But I like it on the on, so it looks quite a bit nicer in my opinion. Accent color is another setting that you can actually change by yourself. So currently is set on manual, so you can just pick from whichever color you would like, but automatic mode is another thing from Windows that it can actually put color from your wallpaper, and it will put as accent color for your Windows as well. So here we have the custom colors. So for example, the colors that aren't available on this Windows color sheet, you can simply pick whichever color you would like. So show accent color on title bars and Windows borders. For example, these are these options right here. So on the borders right here, you see the accent color of these windows. But this one option is currently grayed out. So to actually enable this setting, you will need to select your Windows mode to be dark. And as you can see, this option can be enabled. So if I put this option to the on, as you can see, we have right now themed as well our taskbar and also start menu color. So accent color also applies on our start menu as well as on taskbar. We also have the lock screen options, which are same on the Windows 10, I believe. So here we have the Windows Spotlight. So this will, your wallpaper will be based on Windows Spotlight. So Windows Spotlight will just pick another or some wallpapers from the web and also apply it on your lock screen. Lock screen status, you can set this one to the weather, to the mail, or to the calendar. So when you have the lock screen actually applied or locked your device, here you will see, let's say, calendar, mail or weather information. Show the lock screen background picture on the sign in screen, so you can disable this setting as well. If we go next to the start menu options, here you can select show recently added apps. So for example, the apps that you installed in recent time, so you can disable that and enable that, and also add some folders to that taskbar as well. We won't go through Windows Start menu and taskbar customization in this video because I already went through in another video, and I'll also put a link down below so you can check it out. But if you want to, you can also install some fonts from Microsoft Store. I think that the default font for Windows 11 is Segoe UI variable, which will actually apply to all the elements of Windows 11. If we go once more to accessibility tab, here we also have some options to customize our windows. If we have we have the text size, so we can put your text to even larger. For example, you can also put your visual effects to the on or off. For example, transparency effects, you can put them to the off. You can put always show scroll bars, so this option on the right, you can enable this one as well. And as you can see, scroll bar is always showing. Animation effects, you can also disable this one as well, so the animations that you see on Windows 11, so when closing the application or opening application. I should also probably already mention that I went through more in-depth taskbar and Windows Start menu customization in another video, so I will also put a link in the video description down below so to check this video out. And with that being said, I think I covered all these specific settings for customizing your Windows 11 to be exact, and if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel would be much appreciated. And also, like this video like there is no tomorrow, guys. And with that being said, have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!